Hi everybody, it's Sarah with SavoringTheGood.com, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how we set a live trap for a groundhog.
It's really simple to set. All you do is pull this lever back, hold it, toss in some bait, and you're set to go.
So it looks like we have Mr. Groundhog in the live trap. As you can see, the flap has gone down. Can't get out unless I pull this thing up and over. That's not gonna happen because you aren't gonna live at our house anymore. Nope. We're gonna relocate you shortly. Don't you worry. You'll find some more friends.